there, what's up? If you're coming across my channel for the first time, my name is Mary. And if you are a returning subscriber, as always, welcome back home. I love you to the moon and back. So today is on Tuesday. I've just gotten from work. It is around 5:30 p.m. here in Kenya. So I want to share with you some of the things that I would be doing this evening. Just an like a normal routine. So guys, today I want to make potato wedges for my kids. So it is their favorite. And today being a Tuesday, it is usually a market day. So we have a lot of potatoes and kinda cheap in the market. So I just want to make for them potato wedges. So come along with me as I share with you this amazing video. And to the new subscribers, I'm so grateful from the bottom of my heart. I'm so happy. In fact, even I can't imagine, like, I am almost there at 600 subscribers. Guys, let me tell you, it is quite a journey. Like, it is not something that is so easy as people would think. Making video, getting subscribers, oh my God, it is a tall order. So I don't take it for granted. I'm so thankful and grateful to everyone, and to everyone who takes time just to go through my content, to watch my amazing videos. I love you and I really, really appreciate you. So guys, let's get started. So I have already peeled the potatoes. I want to shape them. And also, as usual, if you know, or if you've been watching some of my evening routine, one thing that I usually do, I must make a cup of tea for myself. So it has been a long day at work. So I just need something here, just to make me feel good, you know, to brighten my evening mood and all that. So welcome to my kitchen. So this is my kitchen. Very small, but enough for the three of us. So guys, let's do this. Watch the video up to the end.
Baby, you give me ice and fire. You're some kind of butterfly. Baby, you give me midnight. You whip up my appetite.